there is always short-term goal and long-term goal. Because I want to see you for a while, this will be your homework. As you said, vibrato is always two pitches, never one. The top note is decided by the music. The low note, you decide. And since it's two pitches, start with ridiculously wide. It kind of develops vibrato faster if you stay on the rim. Always make sure that the upper note is just in tune, lower note, you hear it, and that's your choice note.